If you have an idea for a story or a character or an illustration or something that you're excited about, just like don't rush yourself, you know? In those early moments when you're just sort of formulating your ideas, I think you gotta just kind of be gentle, and you'll get more out of that idea by being good to yourself and easy on yourself than you will if you pressure yourself to just crank it out and figure it out right away.